Good morning. We're here with Miss Tammy and Miss Karla at the Rapides Parish Library Westside Regional Branch. And we're ready for story time this morning, and we hope you are too. So let's get started.
Shirt, and what do you think he saw?
His belly.
show that stuff will come and stuff will go. But do we cry? Goodness, no. We keep on singing. There's buttons come and buttons go. Let's count all the buttons together. You guys ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's Pete the cat.
And what color?
Ooh, okay, let's go back. We have a red. We have a
green.
We have a blue.
And a
teal.
I said teal. Indigo. I was going to say indigo.
Yeah. Either way.
Descriptors of that button.
And that's the end. That's Pete the Cat and his four groovy buttons.
So you know what I like about the Pete the Cat books? Especially during this time, we're staying inside and kids are kind of worried and nervous and that kind of thing. Pete the Cat books teach a lot of social, emotional learning. And that's one thing you'll see as you're working with your kids. S-E-L, and that's what it means. And the cool thing about Pete is he never gets upset. His favorite catchword is, it's all good. And we need to remember that with kids as we're reading to them, this is a good lesson. No matter what happens to Pete, if his buttons fall off, if he steps in something and messes up his shoes, that everything's gonna be okay and it's all good, and he just keeps on singing his song. So keep those in mind. Pete the Cat, it's a cool thing, and it's brings in music and story, but it's also a lesson. And we love Pete.
And I think that's important now. I know we may be a little grumpier than we are sometimes because we're inside, we may be bored. I know usually I would be all good when I lose a button, but right now sometimes I feel a little grumpy. So, and that's okay. It's okay if you feel a little grumpier or more sad than you usually do. It's tough to be inside all the time and miss our friends and family. Just remember, take a deep breath and just like Pete, it's all good.
It's all good. It's all good. And comment below if you like Pete. Tell us what you like about Pete.
Yeah. All right, guys. Are you ready for our closing song, Hold Up Your Little Fish? Again, thank you, Miss Judy Kaplan Ginsburg, for letting us use this song. If you want this CD or any of her music, her website is judymusic.com. She's an amazing local artist. We would love for you to support her. Her song.